So let's get into it, guys. The G37 needs to be done before the
They want the best of me now.
Welcome back to another video. My name is Chris. This is my channel called Mumble. I want to wish everybody a happy new year's. Last year I was able to accomplish over 28,000 views and gain 279 subscribers. And you might be asking yourself, why are you happy with only 279 subscribers? And the reason being is it's a big accomplishment to me because I started off with just 10 subscribers my first month. And to have 279, it's a big accomplishment. So in this video, I basically want to talk about the things that I want to have for my channel this year and see what you guys think about it. It's basically the G37. I want to get it done usually by June. And then maybe from there on, just change wheels, maybe change a couple other things, minor stuff. The reason I haven't bought wheels for this car, and I've been talking about this topic for over 3 months, is wheels can either make or break a car. It can make the car look nice, or it can just make the car look bad at all. A lot of you guys did recommend a lot of wheels. Most of them were 19s or 20s. I do not want to go down that road. So I basically want to keep 18s. You know, the reason being is I can play with tires a little more. Tires are a little bit cheaper as opposed to 19s and 20s. And that's one of the reasons I want to save money. It's about saving money sometimes because I do have my Civic still and I'm still trying to finish that car off. I do have wheels for that car already. I have a lot of parts. I think I'm going to start showcasing those parts on these videos, maybe doing like a EM2 Civic update just to keep y'all motivated to watch my channel for my Honda crowd. As far as the G20, all it needs is just maintenance stuff. At the moment, it needs, I think, all motor mounts and the transmission mount. I'm going to change out the transmission mount and probably the passenger side motor mount. I'm also pretty sure the car needs shocks. I'm going to have to replace those pretty soon because the ride is kind of bumpy as well. Basically, this car is still going to be just a daily driver and that's it. Nothing else. I have thought about making it a little more appealing and buying a couple of small mods. If I do plan to do them, you'll see videos on it, but don't be disappointed in case I don't. I'm not sure how many Infiniti G20 enthusiasts I have on my channel. As far as I know, there might be like 1, 2, or 3. For all I know. So basically that's my car goal for this year. I'm trying to get sponsorships this year as well. Maybe work with a couple companies where I can give them something back and they can give me something back in return. Basically get a couple discounts here and there, maybe get a couple codes for you guys so you guys can shop around. At the end of the day, I feel like we gotta help each other out, and I've said this so many times and I feel like it gets repetitive, but it's the honest truth. I wouldn't be here where I am without you guys. If you have been one of the people that contacts me through Instagram and have talked to me, you probably know about one of the car builds that I want to do this year. And that's still a 50-50 chance because I don't have any room to put any more cars. And also another problem is, am I going to be able to afford that car? Because this next semester, not this spring, but the fall semester, I'm going to transfer to a university. So the tuition is going to be a little bit more expensive. Classes and everything is going to be more expensive. Books are going to be more expensive. So I have to be saving up for that as well. Maybe I need to start saving up for both things right now so that it can make it easier on the long run and I can actually accomplish these goals. Honestly, I think my goals are pretty good for this year. Nothing too excessive, nothing too crazy. I don't think I said this before, but my goal for last year was to reach 50 videos. I came up on 47, I'm 3 short. I'm not disappointed with myself. I just wish I had a lot more time. Right now I'm recording this video outside and it's like 40 something degrees. This is one thing I hate about this weather is the lighting sucks. I recorded 2 videos yesterday and I had to just delete them because everything was bad. As far as videos goes, I do have a couple videos already lined up to film. I am still trying to see if I'm gonna meet up with that subscriber, Dion Realist. If this weather does not get any better, I don't think I can. Maybe we'll do it in the summer when he's back here in town. Holding up a camera steady during this weather is kind of hard. I don't have a stabilizer or anything like that. I just use a Joby GorillaPod. The next thing I want to talk to you guys about is that if you haven't checked my description box, I did put that in the future. I do want to do gaming. That's still an idea I'm toying with. I'm playing with a couple edits right now. I'm not too sure I want to go into it that much. Maybe I'll drop a video of it and you guys can let me know what you guys think about it. It's something that I've always loved doing, gaming, especially Forza. I love the whole aspect of the way the game is. And it's one of my favorite games. I know there's a whole debate about Gran Turismo versus Forza. Me personally, I like Forza more. That's just my own personal opinion. Well guys, let me know what you guys think about anything that I said on this video. Give me some input, give me some thoughts, give me some feedback. I appreciate y'all's comments, y'all's negative comments, y'all's positive comments. It always drives me to be a better person. And honestly, I'm glad I started this channel last year. I actually wish I would have started it in 2016. I would have had way more content, way more stuff to put on here. But you know what? I took too long. And here's the thing. If you want to start a YouTube channel, go ahead and do it. Don't hold back. Don't think about it. Just do it. If you want to start practicing, get out your phone, start talking to your phone. And the one thing that I recommend that you do is look at the wins. Don't let anybody discourage you from doing YouTube. At the end of the day, it's your channel, it's your life, it's your choice. People are going to criticize you no matter what you do. If you play soccer but they like baseball, they're going to criticize you for that. That's just a small example. If you like Infinities but you drive a Honda now, they're going to criticize you for that. No matter what, you're always going to get criticized. So why care about it anymore? So basically just do you, do what you want. It's your life, it's your year. Make it a great year. 2017 was probably great for you, but let's make this year better. So with that being said, guys, I hope you do like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll catch you on the next one. I'm a blow up. Yeah.